Zombie down.
I'd like to announce that my daughter, Alexis, will be joining me as the Executive Vice President of Broadcasting. I never thought that I'd be as proud of a child as I am with her. She's smart, driven, a collaborator. She really knows how to get to the heart of a story, because she keeps going when the going gets tough. Not like my son, who'd rather spend his time drinking with his friends. I'm lucky that I got a second chance with Alexis.
What were you thinking, Cliff, leading your friends here? You should be where I am.
Feeling better?
I feel great. Two shots of straight moonshine cures anything. You want some? Hey, did Linda... Where's Linda?
She left. Something about drunk men in dorm rooms smelling like ass. So, you into her or what?
Nah, not my type.
I think you're her type.
I'm everyone's type.
Yeah, what a prize.
It's the truth. We're talking A-grade prime rib here. Now name one person who's not into me.
Nope.
And now?
Nothing. Wait, what are you doing? No, no!
And now?
No! Not the chicken hat!
Linda?
Cliff?
Linda?
Wake up, Cliff. Wake up.
Where's Linda?
I was gone for like 1 minute.
We have to get her back.
Cliff, she was barely breathing last night. There's no way she's still alive.
No!
You weren't here. You were where?
I was finding out what happened here. Found a way into the labs.
Linda's dying and you're fucking looking for a story?
I was helping her. I was talking to her the whole time on the radio.
We don't have a radio, Cliff.
Bullshit! There's gotta be a cure in the labs. I can still save her.
Cliff, listen to yourself. Linda's gone. Those things are still out there. Linda wouldn't want us to kill ourselves over some insane theory.
What she wanted was for me to get this story, and I intend to get it.
Don't put this on her. We're here because you needed to save face in front of your dad.
If you can't handle that, fine. You can finally stop following me around like a lost puppy.
You know what? I'm heading down to that marina and getting off this island. You do whatever the fuck you want.
This key to the lab says you're wrong.
This key to the lab says you're wrong.
Oh.
I'm gonna save her. You'll see. Who is this?
It's me. I still have the radio. It's so small, no one knows I have it.
I'm coming for you.
What about Devin?
He could take care of himself.
Surprise.
Deep breath, clear mind. Stick him with the pointy end.
I've been dying to meet you. Get some rest. You look dead tired. Surprise. Zombie down.
Figured you needed a hand. Wanted to give you something.
What for?
For giving me the chance to help a friend.
Wait, what? Where are you going? Whatever they're working on to save you.
You won't be able to figure that out without me. Tell me everything you see.
I was horrified, aghast, when the veil was lifted. I had thought that I, one of few, could see the true face of the fiend. But when I discovered the truth, underneath the truth, I saw the beast for what it truly is.
Getting the hang of this. Looks like gas here.
Never heard me coming.
Yeah!
The patient 36 is immune to the virus. I've no idea why as of yet, but whatever method we use to infect her, after 24 hours, any trace of the virus is gone. We've not encountered anything similar with any other patient.
Every time I get near that gas.
Believe I'm saying this. One of the patients is reproducing stem cells in his bloodstream as if they're normal tissue. We're really getting into uncharted waters here. I don't know what kinds of metabolic changes this might trigger. Exciting times.
Emergency lockdown intended.
him with the pointy end.
Thank you.
developed a product with a plan so monstrous and immoral that I was left with no other choice but to fight back by any means necessary. No one should wield that kind of power over the Earth's produce. I swore I would not let them ruin countless other lives like they had ruined my family.
Spec Ops gear, armed with a sword.
Really? That's what you're gonna start with?
If you want a cure, he may have the answer.
You gonna elaborate on that? No? This box is filled with a serum that stops the progression of the virus. Let's hope it gets to people who need it. What happened here? John May, I found the sword, but... Yeah, I found the sword.
Oh, no. Did you find the data nearby?
And here I thought you were done using me.
His name was Rob. He had data detailing this virus, but it lost somewhere in the labs.
There's a disk that explains everything? You waited this long to tell me?
I didn't know that I could find it. I still don't know.
I'll find it. Ugh!
So, here's the plan. HKEA and Kuru are too dangerous to test together on humans. We need to use a different enzyme to see if HKEA can do its healing work. We've selected ADAR1, which should mock up some mutagenic activity safely. I'm eagerly awaiting the test results. This is the moment of truth.
Thank you.
face my rage. Dying to meet you. Let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
dying to meet you.
Nice haircut. Surprise. Undead is dead. Dead.
New candidates have arrived. We have put the valuable information gained from the initial testing to good use, and have now started to synthesize Kuru and other viruses. The plan is to neutralize the viruses in order to train HKEA to work its magic.
Dying to meet you.
they like them brains.
Test the carrier frequency again. Get the third tone generating at 10 hertz. Okay, subject's reporting some nausea. All right, stop. Okay, let's go to 9 hertz. This is gonna be a long night.
You won't believe what I found. This disc is all about the virus. It has everything in it. DNA spirals, chemical compounds.
You failed biology.
No, I got an incomplete. This is what we need.
Just make a copy.
Good idea. And then I'll come find you.
Sure it's not too late? Someone is jamming this signal. I don't know if I'm getting through. Can you read me?
Ah! What the heck now? Fuck this. I'm not staying around here.
Funny.
Thank you.
I'm on my way to you. Hold on.
That data must have everything we've been looking for.
I just hope it's enough.
You did it, Cliff. Your father would be so proud.
It's not what I'm talking about.
Write this down. Your Excellency. It is Excellency, right? Dr. Faith Kimball has developed an antiviral serum that, I assure you, will mitigate any risks of HKEA being released. You are cordially...
No.
I would urge you... Shit. Quiet down in there. I can't hear myself think. You are welcome to attend my 25th anniversary gala at the Royal Palms Benoit. I hope you and Paula will join us. A number of potential partners will be there as well. We can address all of your concerns then, face to face. Warmest regards, Emery Crown. Now read that back to me.
Get some rest. You look dead tired.
Yeah.
Tired.
My father was Geoform's greatest asset. A brilliant mind and guiding light. He made me believe. Emery Crown had him removed to make an example of believers. He and all his Palm Garden Order friends are monsters. Their only goal is to make more monsters in this world. Thank you.
have to go back to the villa then.
No, it's over.
It's over? It's not over. You don't get to say when it's over.
It's not what I'm saying. Look for yourself.
What will it take?
Stay back.
Hey! What did you do to her?
Come in! I'll break you apart!
Come on!
I'll pound you to a pulp! Spear you across the wall! You can't run! Good.